Welcome back to another video, and today we're going to play Spider-Man 2. Yeah.
Really not even for the rampaging lizard in New York City thing right now! This is not happening! Stop! You're hurting people!
You are hurt.
Great, now the police are involved.
No, please leave it to us. Leave, police. What is type of people you actually get? Gonna get it? What kind of people who can actually get the lizard? I don't think you can shoot a lizard. Well, you can shoot a lizard, but. I don't think that's gonna do nothing to this one. You should bullet at him. Come on, come forward. Please. Okay, we're too far for Wesley. Okay, police. I actually need to catch him as guy now because All I need you to do is just make it stuck a bit of conveyor to follow. Please don't. Oh, stop. Wait, why is he so far? He just got so far.
Getting real sick of this lizard hunt.
Forgot to stretch right now. No time for this, all I have to do is get it. Come on! There we go.
Here it comes. You can't get through his skin.
There we go.
Damn it, the needle. I am not losing this antidote.
Oh, okay, dog. Whoa. Whoa. That hit me. But I'm gonna die. This is ridiculous.
Nowhere to go.
He can go. There is a way to go. You can't kill it.
I got you.
Not kill it. Yeah, I was gonna say got one. Put a serum in. Serum. What is he in for? Do you have to put him in the head?
Regeneration is so cool and so gross.
Fight him again.
But if I have to hurt you, I will.
Fight him. we didn't forget. I'm sure that's the fight. Whoa.
That tail is taking evolution way too far.
No, he's strong with his tail, though. He's strong with his tail.
You're too weak to get control back, aren't you? I'm gonna have to punch you out myself.
No, no. Nah. I ain't going to die.
No wonder your family left you. You're not strong enough.
I'm low. I am so low. What? Why are we even saying this to me? I'm really low. I feel like... I'll be fine. Well, he's saying that he's not low, but like, if I dive in, then that's just coming.
They're scared of you, and you know it.
Can I be a good guy? Can I even talk to Mac about it? Because I'm too low. Whoa. They're pulling to that one, dude. Whoa! No. Ready? 1, 2, 3, go! Miss. Oh, no! How much boss fights am I gonna do? How much boss fights am I actually doing? See what I mean? Get over here! Finally! I find it actually good. Over here. Oop, over here. That's the fuck is enough. No. I am so low. Wait, what? I hit you? How would you grab me if I hit you? Ready? I ain't falling for that again. Whoa. Big tail. Okay, that.
No wonder your family left you. You're not strong enough.
Okay, now you keep on reaching.
They're scared of you, and you know it.
Next one. Say that.
Stay up there forever.
Okay. Over here. Okay, now I'm gonna pop you. Who's just doing? Get down. Come on. He did so. I'm here. I'm making a knife. Oh, I'm here. Come on.
Hey, Bruno.
Now can we keep on it, England? Not cool. Okay. Well, just go to the car.
Can't do this forever.
Okay. There you go.
I'm not even doing this for me. Harry needs you. You remember him?
Heal. Open up.
He's dying, Doc. I can't lose him. You're the only one who can help him.
Okay, now. Okay, come on.
He needs the suit. And I need your help to give it to him.
Okay, come on. Yeah, we're gonna do. I do like the suit. But I feel like Harry was way more better, is it? Ah, oh, open up. One. Okay, come on. Get down here. That one. Open up.
His mouth. I can inject the antidote into his gums if I get close enough.
Hey. Get him. Oh. Okay, come on. You do this. Ooh. Okay. Oh, yeah. Whoa. Maybe. There we are. Look at that. He's so low. Can't die now. This is on my second try. Oh. No. Okay. Can't die now. He's so low. Open up. It's over now. Duh.
Time for your medicine.
Digga. Yep. Freunde. Who's saving? Who's that? Who I do that now? Oh, if the lizard guy brought you to shave back to normal now. Is it dark? Saved him. Wasn't it?
Where did you get that? Harry Osborn. He said you designed it. Come with me.
Okay. What happened?
It's over here. Whoa, 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 back off. I'm going in for a closer look. It's okay.
That's us, isn't it? That's us. That is us. Oh, he's getting someone else, that's why. It's getting someone else. He's gonna have it. He's gonna have the new suit, isn't he?
Shoot it off! Do it.
Oh.
What is that thing?
Wait, what? Wait, was you in this? Wait, did you have this thing when you passed on Gary?
Landed outside the city years ago.
I think you had it first. You had it and.
I'm wearing an alien. We call it a symbiote. It bonds at the subcellular level with its host. In our case, Harry Osborn. He gave it to you?
Yeah.
Not exactly. I was hurt.
And it chose you. Which means it's more dangerous than I could have imagined. We need to call Oscorp. We need to destroy it.
Destroy us?
Hello?
You said it chose me, Doc. It makes me a better Spider-Man.
What's happening?
Eyes on the target. Pursuing.
Wait. Okay. Okay, I got a new trophy.
MJ, I'm glad you called. How you doing?
Good. Level up, level 22.
Just checked on Harry. But how are you? I saw the news about the lizard chase.
It's a good point. Yes. And that one. This one's got four. This one's got four as well. This one.
I'm great. Connors is cured. The suit's still going strong and apparently it's called a symbiote. Oh, and it's an alien. Which is pretty nuts, right?
Wait, what? You don't sound concerned.
I'm a little concerned, but I
also couldn't have stopped Connors without it.
Peter, the two of you tore through half the city. Like, did you see what you did to the museum? I'm honestly surprised nobody got killed.
I'm not. And you know I had to cure him somehow. I mean, should I have just let him keep destroying things on his own?
That's not the... I'm gonna wait here for the rest of the night. My news for a new Jonah-proof article has...
That is very true. We do not want him to break the city. If he broke the city, then it would have gotten more worse.
Finally,
we made him fix it.
Maybe I'll have something to show you if you come back later.
What's gotten into her? It must be deadly stress. Some alone time should help. So, in the meantime, let's see who we can help out here. A budding photographer needs help? My people!
What?
Someone needs help with a photography project. Not sure how Spider-Man can help, but I'll give it a try.
I'm only flying for a little bit. Don't know why, but yeah. I'm gonna start a little bit crying. I'm gonna stop a little bit.
That was one big bad who was firmly in the rear view. But lucky as ever that our two Spider-Men were on site to save the day. Spider-Man the younger pulled some impressive water acrobatics along the way.
Yeah.
Spider-Man the older, well. Am I a broken record yet on this new black suit scares the Jesus out of me? Well, fine. I am.
So you scared the black suit.
It does. Come at me in the comments if you want, but I am putting it out there. This new black suit thing, whatever it really is, it ain't no good. Move forward. All right, kids.
What are you calling my suit? You're calling my suit really bad. My suit ain't that bad. Well. All he's wearing is is just black and then there's white. How is that? Wait, this is from the film? No, I know this is definitely from the film. This is definitely, okay. Let's get the, should we get the film theme? That is the film. We've got the film feed, we're getting the film feed.
Sorry.
On the film? This guy's from the film? I'll change back to Black Spider-Man, but yeah. We're the film feed. See ya.
Man, I was hoping to give MJ some alone time, but I'm beat. Time to head home from
the rest. Are we changing or we're going to the marker?
Got to wash the sheets at the house again.
Okay.
Baba June, they got on Nabosh, Hannes Doram Dak. Gotcha!
Hello to you as well.
I wanted to get a candid shot. I want to be a real photojournalist, you know? Document the city as it is. Like this photo, captured by Peter Parker. That was his first cover photo way back in the day. I want to do that.
Oh, wow. Can't believe you have this. First cover. I think I actually remember when he took that.
No.
Mr. Jameson, it's Peter Parker. I called about selling you some photos. See, my uncle just passed and our mortgage is due.
Parker, I didn't ask for your life story.
Sorry, that door is going out. The bugle finishing my call. Well, we're not in for school.
You can get here before I'm done. I'll look at your photo. But I'm warning you, I drink fast.
I'm Mr. Jameson. I'm biking down 5th in traffic.
If you want something, you go after it.
But
tell me something. Are you a New Yorker or some slack-jawed tourist?
New Yorker.
Then when something's in your path, you yell, "Coming through!" And if something blocks you, go around. New Yorkers always find a way.
Coming through.
Isn't the cheap rent the low?
I am coming through.
No.
You can't be taking too. So if I make you...
Stop looking for an excuse and keep going!
The smell!
Breathe it in, fucker! That's old and big ass!
Mr. Jameson, I should focus on the road!
Oh, am I boring you, Parker?
Oh no, construction ahead. I'll never get
the... Eyes on the prize, Parker!
Excuse me, can I come through?
You're a New Yorker! Tell them you're coming through! Say, look out, halfwit! These are my streets!
Yeah, I'm not saying
hey, halfwit! No, I'm sorry, excuse me, scooting by!
Parker? Pathetic! Be a man about it! Show them your manhood!
Yes, sir! Wait, what?
Yeah. How far are we going?
I'll cut through Washington Square Park.
I'm a few steps away from killing this coffee, Parker. You better all ask. Kid's gonna get himself killed.
Thanks.
Stop sounding so timid.
Sorry.
And stop apologizing.
Sorry. I mean...
Focus on the road.
But you said...
Focus!
Where are we going? Gonna ride over here? Where am I going? Where am I? It's not telling me to go. Where can I actually go? Where can I go? Can't go over here, can I? I can't. Wait, actually. Anyway. We can go over here.
Is that guy getting mocked?
Happens all the time, Parker. Act like you live here!
Be a New Yorker.
A million people in this city, sweetheart. Spidey ain't coming.
Hey, leave him alone!
What you say, you little toothpick?
Hey, no.
Hey, what are you? Are you tourist slack mouth?
Oh,
nobody.
I can't whip you. Oh, my goodness gracious, you look good. You are lucky I can't whip you. I would have webbed you if I could.
You want some dirt in your face? Like both eyes? That would really hurt.
Gonna tear you apart, you little nerd.
Okay, let's see that. Listen, you hurt me at once. When are you gonna hurt me? I'm waiting for it. Okay, the bat got hit. Hurt me. That does not count. That doesn't count. I only said the big dog. What'd
you say, you little toothpick?
Oh, she's dead.
Hey, who are you? Are you tourist slack mouth?
No, you guys are corner back.
I'm
gonna
enjoy this.
Oh. Hey, you should be enjoying this. Nah, you are dead. You are so dead. I don't know what you're doing. Where's that?
Did your mom get that ski mask for you? Because it's really cute. Seriously.
Shut up. Just shut up.
Oh no, I ain't not showing good. You should. But you're big, man.
You are that you're fat. I didn't mean that.
You are bad. Why does destroy you? You can't talk.
I did it. It was fun, even.
Yep, it was very fun.
You okay? I am. Because you stopped to help. Thanks.
Yeah.
Looks like they roughed up my bike too. How will I? Oh, my photos. All but one of them are ruined.
I don't know.
May needs this money. And I need this job. I can do this on foot.
I have to.
Okay.
Out of the way! I'm a New Yorker! Coming through, people!
Okay. We are coming through.
Come on!
Come on, me.
Where is he?
Drive all day. Oh, you there?
Mr. Jameson? Peter Parker.
You're late.
I have something you're gonna want to put on the front page of the Bugle.
Yeah. Cocky little guy, aren't you?
Just trying to wear my confidence on the outside. Like a New Yorker.
Parker, this is terrible. Your lighting is flat, your composition is awful. God knows why you're shooting on film like some kind of caveman.
What?
And your nose is bleeding. But you're in luck. I need a picture of the spider creep for tomorrow's front page. Congratulations! You're officially a Bugle photographer.
Really? Thank you, sir. You won't regret it.
Okay?
Because you've been staring at that for like 5 minutes.
Yeah.
Okay.
So, can you tell me how to meet this guy? Peter Parker?
You don't want his career. You want yours. But what I can tell you is that he learned to go after what he wanted. And if one route didn't work, to find another way around.
Okay. I'll find another way. Give me an action shot I can bring to the Bugle.
Oh, well, sure. This good?
Yeah, and when you jump, angle left so I get your silhouette.
I will. You got it.
Yep.
Ready, set, jump! Go, Spidey! See you next time!
Yep.
Look at the turkeys! New Yorker coming through!
Kind of annoying. Is there like a skull point? I've got zero skull points. Okay. Yeah, that's a good one. Okay. Now we have to upgrade Peter. Should I wear some of my skins? You know what, I'll wear one. Should I wear one of my skins? I'll just use it, got to go 5 minutes, just change back my skin.
What about the dozens of law enforcement officers?
You guys are done.
No, wait. Can I go in the room? Yes, I can. Rock, come again. Come on, there we go. Whoa. not. Yep. You got it. Can you look it? Ready, 1, 2, 3, go. Go. I saved you.
Talk about weak.
Watching you take them down is something else. My knees hurt just watching.
Okay. I've used one of my skins at least. What's up there? Never mind, let's just do this. Okay, we're going back. We're going back to our original suit, then. After this suit, then we'll basically wear this suit. Yeah, so yeah, I'll wear this suit again and probably this a little bit later. Yeah.
That's the story I was telling you about. I wanted to get your thoughts.
MJ, can't wait to read it.
Yeah.
Wait. You're still in the suit. I thought Connors was gonna help you get it off. What about Harry?
Sorry, can we do this tomorrow? Just so beat from Lizard Red.
No. Yeah, I'm tired. What is that? What's up, Inga? Sorry. Hunters. Oh, where am I? Repeat.
Can't go out the windows. Downstairs is my only shot.
Hey.
Where are you, Peter?
Heading to the back. Bench 2 is down.
Looks like it's not just the spider in the air.
Yeah, it's just not spotting
you. The front and back covered. Maybe I can go through the basement.
Where's the basement?
I spotted the second I step outside.
Just go to the basement.
Please don't squeak. Thank you.
Listen, it's squeak. Okay.
Pete's workbench.
There you go. Tied it now.
Web shooters. Perfect.
Boy, freeze!
Wait. Oh, you think that's cool? Wait, this is actually sick. Let's go. More's help. Miles help. More's worrying. Still being MJ. I'm never gonna do that.
If I don't find Pete before they do.
You don't.
I won't be able to get past them.
Wait. Wait, do you have the rocking thing? Oh, no, I don't. Over here, okay. I have one shot. Run. Sorry. Over here. I'm gone. Well, I can double it. I don't know, you could dodge. Okay, this is actually useful now. So actually, now you can actually dodge. Okay. We have to. Wait.
Hope Pete's still behind there.
Thank you. the wonky figure. When they come, I'm going to... Ready? Oh. Oh, my, I did not see that first. Target neutralized.
How do I get that house?
I'll find it.
My hunters. My friends.
No.
Did you track this spider?
Oh, my. This man very good to say. Shouldn't have stayed up there.
Stand by. I'm in route.
He's definitely not me. Come around, and then I'm with you. Come on, I'm solo. Come over here.
I'm on it.
I need you to come over here. Let me just quicken this up for 1 second. You watch yourself.
Nothing here.
I could distract that person.
Checking it out.
Okay, now we sneak over here. Ready, watch it, bigger.
Where did he go? The window.
No. Yeah, I get it.
Peter, I need you to come.
Do something?
Miles!
Look up!
Yeah,
go after.
What was that?
Sorry I'm late. The hell's going on with Pete?
He's not himself. I think it has something to do with that suit. It's called a symbiote, and it's an alien.
What? Like, he's wearing an alien?
Just help him, Miles. Please.
Come on it, MJ.
Tombe. Yeah, everyone knows he's wearing an alien, but it's getting worse than us. Just getting worse. Just getting worse now, but it's basically getting worse. It's good if we're in crawl.
It's me!
What's he doing? It's me, Miles. Nika couldn't actually fight bear. Fight bear with this. Right now. Get me out of here. now. So yeah, guys. Bye, guys.